Good morning, friends. Today, I'm gonna show you my before bed book. It was a gift for Christmas. Let's see. Harry Potter illustrated book. It is so beautiful. And I love my favorite Harry Potter is the first one. So let's open it up. And the cover is like me. There's this beautiful house here. This illustration is amazing. With the ink. And the magic hat. A lot of keys. I think my favorite one is this one. And I find this one cute. I also like this one. And this one. The boy who lives. In this beautiful house. How cute. Flying to London. Poor little Harry's cupboard. Look at all the detail. There's the atmosphere and the lighting. I think it's smarter. Look at the nose and the face. You can really see how it's touching the glass. Proud. you down. This ink, it simulates a storm. It's amazing, just very well done. Diagon Alley. Look at this detail. I don't know for how long this was made. More. Draco. It's exactly like the actor in the movie. The journey from the platform. My favorite picture. Look. Opus Dumbledore. Ron. Scene with the candy. Look at these, it's incredible, really. This must be Snape. There's a lot of illustrations, it's incredible. It's every illustration, it's like a painting. Mm.
Hermione's face, so different. Ron's face is so long. His chairs. I love Dumbledore's cape. Dragon egg. This door is amazing. Beautiful unicorn. Reminds me of the Atlantean gods. Hold. Thank you.
you like this video, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye bye, friends.